It can start with the object, or it can start with the story. What is the story that we want to tell? On the Chesapeake, we find these unique objects that tell that exceptional story. There's 8,000 miles of shoreline on the bay. It is on that land-water nexus that so much happens. So here's a small town that has only ever had one industry at a time, but that remarkably has been able to reinvent itself from shipbuilding to seafood industries to tourism. It was on the shores of the Chesapeake Bay that American independence was secured. We maintain historic vessels, training the next generation of craftsmen as we do it. Here is human experience on the Chesapeake Bay.